stalking Kevin?
You're receiving death threats. Why wouldn't I be scared?
Is it a prank or a deadly warning?
I found a shrunken head in his coat pocket, and someone sent him an obituary with his name on it.
It might not be who you think.
It'd be so much easier if Kevin weren't around.
Isn't that the truth?
Port Charles, ABC Daytime.